Memories are complicated. We remember what we want to remember. And we forget what we need to forget. But how do you expect me to tell you how all that really happened? Because every single bit of it was true. It was the greatest
time of our lives. We were launching Casablanca Records. The artists worked with us, not for us. They were family.
Kiss, the Isley Brothers, Donna Summer, Bill Withers, Parliament, Gladys Knight.
My people from Georgia, they would never take a plane to Houston.
Let's go to Georgia. Give me some peaches.
You really spent all the $3 million Warner's gave you as an advance.
Actually, I spent $4 million. Just another day at the office. They love them when they see them. Why the hell can we get them to buy their records?
Donna's not selling anywhere?
I believed in Donna. And I knew what she could be.
You're going head to head with Berry Gordy himself.
This may be Casablanca's last chance.
Lift off. Let's go.
Every single bit of it. True story.